Facing the opposite direction.
This way, right? Mm-hmm. Watch your fingers.
We don't need to squeeze, guys.
Fruit.
Groot!
I'm like,
don't go to sleep.
Yeah. So like pretending to look away.
Groot!
You're in school.
Okay. Groot!
Oh, okay, guys. Or wave as you leave. Everybody left. Wave, wave.
Wait,
wait, wait. Rolling. Or just give me a wave. Okay.
So Felix, now you do it.
Oh, what?
Friends, please take your seats.
Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. We're embarking on a Grand Circle tour of the Magic Kingdom. We'll be stopping at New Orleans Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland. We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and make a trip back in time to the primeval world and the age of the dinosaurs before returning to Main Street Station.
Yeah.
As we begin our journey, remember that for a safe trip, you need to stay seated, keeping
he's
your hands,
asleep,
arms, tired. Feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your children.
Bienvenidos a bordo del Disneyland Railroad. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Our first stop is New Orleans Square Station. But to get there, we need to pass through the wilds of Adventureland. It may seem peaceful through here, but trust me, it's a real jungle out there. Literally. So be on the lookout. You just never know what might be lurking along the rails. Just ahead is New Orleans Square Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Critter Country. If you'll be leaving us here, please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. Then watch your step as you're getting off. For those of you continuing on with us, we'll be resuming our trip in just a moment. This is New Orleans Square Station. New Orleans Square.
And now arriving at New Orleans Square Station, please remain seated. If you wish to depart here, please wait for the train to come to its home. Please stop. This is your stop for Adventureland, Frontierland, Critter Country, New Orleans Square, and Star Wars Galaxy's Edge.
For those just joining us, welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
We're now entering Splash Mountain, rumored to be the location of the one and only Laughing Place. If you look real hard, you just might find it. It's where the critters are celebrating a zippity doodah day. Speaking of critters, this place we're passing over is home to a whole bunch of them. Here in Critter Country, you can join Winnie the Pooh, Tigger, Brer Rabbit, and Brer Bear on their fun-filled adventures. As we steam past Hungry Bear Restaurant, the last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the rivers of America and entering the frontier as it looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. Transition from the frontier to another kind of gear, the ones you'll find on Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, official train station for Mickey's Toontown, the cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember your personal belongings and step carefully from the train.
For now, arriving at Toontown Depot, please remain seated. If you wish to depart here, please wait for the train to come to a full stop.
Ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. We're now steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and, if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leaving us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astroblasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a bit. To those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Grand Canyon as we know it today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time. We're now returning to our own time and to Main Street Station.
We're now arriving at Main Street Station. Please remain seated. If you wish to depart here, please wait for the train to come away full and complete stop. Keep in mind this is the only station with no ramps or stairs open. Don't be brought up in a stroller or wheelchair. We're going to keep it full in to stay get to the bottom of the stairs.
For those of you...
Thank you. Bye.